Hello guys, Ray Guy here, and here's a proper walkthrough tour of the MV Walla Walla. We are now just departing for the 615 sailing to Kingston. Let's get started. Here is the main passenger cabin. Here is the galley. Here is the other end. Here is the famous map they have on the Walla Walla.
Welcome aboard the Washington State Ferries. The following message is an important safety announcement. For security reasons, we ask that passengers not leave any backpacks, luggage, packages, or other personal
belongings. The sun is going down.
Upon arrival at our final destination,
now let's head up to the sun deck. Here's the sun deck of the Walla Walla. Here is the funnel where it is slowly resting. Here is one of the sun deck solariums. You see over there currently, way in the distance, a Burlington Northern Santa Fe train passing by Edmonds Ferry Terminal right now. There is a Walla Walla's name board again. Now we're back on this side. Now let's head back down and do the car deck. Here is the main car deck of the Walla Walla. Let's go ahead and walk up here. departing Kingston and coming to Edmonds. Here is the front end of the ferry. Put your Walla Walla, you get it. Tour of the MV Walla Walla. We have to Spokane. There you got two here on board the Walla Walla. Goodbye.